That's a shot that Maryland really could have used there. And the reaction by Mark Turgeon.